Folks, welcome back to Shadows of War, episode 8. We are in the process of, I guess I can get back into that map, clearing out this area. We have a, what is this? Gormband outpost that needs to be taken care of. Draw out the outpost leader by rapidly killing enemies from stealth. Okay, we can do that. We can definitely do that. Rapidly killing people from stealth. That one doesn't count. We're not close enough. But we'll get our practice in. Wonder what they mean by rapidly. Was that rapid enough? Get my two character mounts. Hey boys, how you do?
Aww, who's a good boy? Who's a good boy?
Alright, you go ahead. Dismiss him. Okay, so now I gotta rapidly, once I activate this. Hold on one second. Before we activate this, I want to see where this guy is, if we can. We see anybody close by here? Not really. Okay. Let's do this. Gormband Outpost. Reward 2,653 experience. Holy shit. Okay. So I gotta kill people from stealth.
See how quickly and quietly you can find yourself all alone.
Gotta get some stealth kills here. Two aerial stealth. Oh, I gotta do it within 50.
Something just moved over there.
Two aerial stealth kills.
We got a killer lurking around.
You're the boss of me.
I'm the boss of me. I'm the boss.
This guy. God, why does it...
Just sell the false shriek and get some stuff.
Okay, there's two. I don't know if we're gonna get it. Start all over again. I don't have time to mess with you, buddy. I gotta find five kills here. Two of them should be stealth kills. Or stealth from above. Those are not orcs. There's one. Oh, two out of two stealth kills. I don't think that counted. Okay, let's get...
We've got an army here! Manswine!
Oh, hello.
You're like a rat gravewalker. Turning tail the moment things get a little dangerous.
I don't think this is the same guy.
Consider me your rat trap.
He ain't coming back. Oh boy. Yeah, that guy ain't coming back. Okay, we still need to get some stealth kills here. Technically, I am in stealth. Those don't count? Okay, now that that's all done, what I'm hoping to do, let's get those arrows. There's somebody. Okay, ready, set, go. One. Now I got a minute to kill four more.
I'll kill you! You're in for it now!
Restore it and fight me!
Show if you see the Grave Walker!
He's got back! Die, man! Bill!
Damn it! Thought I would break, We're just having no luck with this, getting it done in a certain period of time. Okay, let's try this again. Okay, somebody should come over here and check out the body.
Oh, they don't care why it was.
Anything out there, it will regret making me hunt for it. Take a look.
Shit. Three. That was close. What the fuck? Oh. Alright, we need to kill these guys quick. Four. Oh, Jesus. Oops, I lit myself on fire. That's not going to be great for stealth. Alright. Should have lost them. Yeah, I lost them.
You won't sneak past me.
Ah, this is more difficult than it looks. That's three. That did not count. What? I'm not so good at the stealth thing. Let it reset. There's a guy up there, I think. We can get. Oh shit! There's a guy up there. Did he see me? No, he didn't. Good. Okay. Guy right there. Thought I saw somebody up top, too. One.
Talking
scum, get
about!
Three.
the grave walker.
Eat this. Says 4, 2 seconds. Jesus Christ. Oh, that was a few seconds off. You got me. God damn it. Man, these guys are annoying me. Anybody left? Did we get them all? Let's go into hiding here. Unlock skills. Alright, what did we get that we could unlock? What's that last skill there? Retaliation available for purchase. Time your last chance success perfectly to instantly kill the enemy targeting you. We're grabbing that. Okay, that'll be handy. Since we get knocked down a fair share. All right. Okay, let's try this again.
Don't get that urge.
Jesus Christ, how far away is that guy? I thought he was over here. Okay, we're gonna fail this one.
You die!
God damn it. God damn it. Come here, rat. Alright. I don't know. I think it's anywhere in this area I could do it. But man, we are having a tough time making it from freaking enemy to enemy and getting a stealth kill. Yeah, there's somebody up here. Oh, we're outside the zone. Is there somebody right there? There's two guys right there. Yeah, it's too real quick. Okay, 40 seconds to get three more. It's gotta be inside this zone. That bitch kid. I bet he's a fearsome one in the fight. God damn it! I don't think I got that one. Nope. There we go. Three. Hey, guys. Why didn't that one count? And why? Where's my timer? That's four. My timer doesn't seem to be showing.
Get out of the way!
We're not gonna get it. No, it reset. Why can't I? Okay, these guys are pissing me off. I thought I'd figured out something there by running up to the top and jumping off, but some of those guys seem to be immune to stealth attacks. Alright, let's try again. I don't plan on going after you. I just need one more from anywhere. Right. 20 seconds to get him.
It's the talk.
Five, got him. Holy shit, Booball, the Hellhawk. Ooh, he looks cool. Probably immune to fire, though.
My prey!
The ranger's wings bring him flight. But at what cost? The cost to those around him. The cost to himself. The time has come for this debt to be paid. Death's wings beat, and its eyes are focused squarely.
You're a poet, aren't
you? I am the eyes and the ears.
I thought so. Yeah, look at the tar.
You are carrying
boy! God, I'm getting a lot of assassinations. That one took a good long while. Holy crap, but we finally got it done. Whew. Outpost disabled. Alright. They killed one of my characters. Those bastards. Alright. We got one guy here. What is this? Gura of the Pit. Cursed Mystic Assassin. We'll come back for him. I want to go and grab this. Since it's right here.
Is strong drink for their bellies, but it's also medicine for their wounds, and so combustible that it may even be fuel for their war machines. Few Gondorians dare drink it, lest we start to behave like the orcs. Still, it is worth studying. Baranor has some ideas about a poison that, when mixed with grog, can disable or even kill the strongest orc.
Interesting. Okay.
Oof, this grog smells foul.
Ah, but to an Uruk it is ambrosia.
Up we get. I've got 6 arrows, so I'm good on that. Let's go find this other orc, if we can. Where are they saying he is? 312 feet. Saying he's somewhere around here, so. This guy should be somewhere over here. Okay, we are done in this area. Let us move. What we got? What's this? Online Vendetta. I would really like to start doing these. Luga the Wise killed you. Ooh, that's a vendetta. Okay, we're gonna go and do these two. Way that guy killed me was because. Just because. Let's go. Okay. Get revenge.
A feast is close by. I can already hear their infernal singing.
Okay. Yeah, that's my character. Okay. Okay, let's find this guy. Oh, who's that?
Narug.
That's not who we're after. Well, we could kill this guy. Hello, my friends! Oh!
And here I thought I'd seen it all. It appears you live again, young man. No matter. I'll just kill you again.
I kind of like the way he talks. He's kind of cool. Okay, I saw something there that was most helpful. Hey! Narug the Mindless is dead. Killed my pet. Revenge is mine! Okay. That was, fairly nice. Okay. Used a little bit of smarts there. Ooh, who's this? Mark target. Unknown captain. I think we already got him. I think that was that guy. So we're just going to move on. We're going to try and get this online vendetta. They killed my pet. Can I? Do I have any other pets? I do! Hey, baby. How you doing? Alright, let's see if we can find this guy. Zugar Lucky Shot. He's only gotten one kill, so let's start. See if we can avenge this guy. You're entering that player's world and must contend with its denizens. When you avenge another player in an online vendetta, both of you will receive spoils of war. Which is cool. Fulfilling special conditions during online vendettas can earn you the Vendetta Legendary Gear set. Alright. Well, we'll have to see what the special condition is in this one. Alright, come on. Show me what you got.
Your defenders are no more protection than a fog.
What was that? Sorry? Just kill 10 Zuger Lucky Shots defenders. Ground execution kills. If I can get 3 ground execution kills. Well, I am kind of good at those. Whoops. Push the wrong button. There's one. Alright. Where are your defenders?
I don't care what I find. I'm gonna cut it up good. I don't think anything was out there. Clean out your ears. You're always hitting things.
Wait. I smell something.
Do you? So these guys with the yellow... There's a guy right there that I want to kill. So, screw it. Hey, boys! Oh, there's a defender. And there's another execution kill. I just need one more execution, then we can just kill him however we want. Oh boy, that's an ogre. There's a bunch of those defenders up there. Whoa. Oh, hey.
Keep away, or you go up like a torch. You can't get away.
Hello, troll. By the way, I had my execute ready for you. Oh, jeez. He flopped around kind of funnily. Okay. There's a lot of them up here. Let's go deal with these guys. Oh, this is a boss. Flog the savages down. I wanted those guys to come back here. Come on, big guy. Yeah, you. I need to assassinate you in this manner. Thank you. Alright, now I just need to kill two more defenders. In any which way I feel necessary, and I think that is a good way. I think that was necessary. You're not very bright, are you? Come on, run through that too. You run through it too. Come on. You lit yourself on fire. I need one more defender. You'll do. Oh, you saved your brother there. But what you didn't do is save this guy. Oh! Well, here comes Zugar.
I've got to recruit a new load of defenders. That's going to cost me something. But it's going to cost you a lot more.
You know what, buddy? You're standing right next to something that I want to shoot at. Where is it? Oh, he doesn't even know I'm here yet. Some of these guys do.
Let's go together!
Hi.
Let's see what you've got.
All right, bitch.
So far,
bring it.
I'm not impressed.
Oh, is that so? You guys aren't too bright. Come on, people! Oh, come on! Okay, what do I gotta do here? And we got our first assassination off there. God damn it. Stop getting hit by that Dhax. Okay. Thank you. don't think I got it. Oh no, the online vendetta failed. Oh well. Son of a bitch, he got me. He got me. Oh, I thought I was gonna get him. That sucks. Okay, we are back. Unfortunately. Oh, it's this vendetta now. Is this still the same vendetta? No, this is a different one. Avenge the death of Cornbread by killing Worm the Rhymer. No, we're gonna move on from this avenge stuff. What is this? Draw out the outpost leader by killing his savages. Savages are tough to kill. However, that's our next mark. That's where we're going. I have a hard time fighting savages. So let's see if we can get this done. That sounds like a grog. Grog. That does not sound like a Caragor. Yeah, that's a Grog. Grog. Grab these arrows. Oh, I guess I'm full up.
My blade strikes true, always.
Does it? Hello, my friends. How are you? Where were these for that last kill five from stealth mission I had? He's getting critical hits, like, left, right, and center. That's nice. Alright, let's keep moving. Got 380 feet to get me. Is this the right way? Are we going the right way? Yeah, it looks like we can get there from here. We just gotta go this way, and then take our first right, I think. Whoa! I think. There it is right there. So all I gotta do is kill a bunch of his dudes. Oh, there's a Caragor. Defeating the outpost leader disables alarms. Outpost leader by killing his savages. Alright. Bring it! Start! Bring it!
I will teach you the meaning of the word savage.
Do three aerial stealth kills. Okay. I'm guessing on the savages. Well, we'll try doing a stealth kill on, say, this guy here, if he doesn't see us beforehand. He's not a savage, but we'll... We'll see if aerial stealth kills on others can do anything. Where did he go? He was just out front.
He was very good at tricks. Well, just one trick.
Oh, there he is over there. Okay, well, not too worried about it then. Let's get rid of some of these archers. Holy shit, look at all these savages. And we need to get one of them for sure. That one. There's one. Come on, bitch. Come on.
Serving then me.
Do it now!
Free me from the pit!
Alright.
It's our gold reef! One more trip you'll never see! He'll burn you if you're not careful! We are down!
Speaking of burn, you guys coming? Come on. You like that, bitch. He's still alive. So where is this guy? Where's Tasty? Tasty, come here. Tasty. Vigilant against
so
stealth.
Tasty. So tasty. So tasty!
Can you taste it now? All right. That clears up that little area. Now we just got the area up north. How are we doing? Did we pick up, did we pick up the loot from the other guy? I guess we did. All right, let's take a look at what we got left over in this area. We are right, where are we? We're right here. We've got a statue to destroy. There's a duel between Snafu and a mystery captain that we can interrupt. There's a lost artifact. All right, we're making our way. However, that is going to be it for this episode. Thank you so very much for joining me, and I'll catch you next time. Ciao.